Okay, here let's talk about the quick develop panel in Adobe Lightroom. In here, you can quickly edit your photo for a single photo or multiple photo that you can multi-select it from the library module. And in the quick develop panel, you have two ways to adjust your photo. The first one is using the preset in here that you can apply on your selected photo in here. And the second way is to adjust the parameter in here. And let's take a look on the first one in here using the preset. From here, these are the preset config Lightroom, and you can apply on your selected photo. These are the preset. Like this, you click on here and apply on the selected photo in here. So you can see the difference in here. And any of the preset that you can click, apply on your selected photo in here. And let's take a look on here. For example, this is the black and white. So you can turn your photo into black and white in here. So you can click on like this one, and if you want, you can check another one like this in here. And quite many presets come with Lightroom in here. This is the preset, yeah, any of this, so you can click and check it how they are. Some of the presets you can easily to see the difference, and some are not, so you can go and here. And if you want, of course, you can select a preset, apply on your photo, and you can go to the develop module and check it out how the parameter have been applied on your photo in here. These are the parameter from the preset that select from here. For example, we can click on this one, and from this, and we can check it. So these are the parameter that apply on your photo. And go back to here and select another one like high contrast. So let's go back to here. And now you can see for this preset, they have only here. This is the preset that you apply, the parameter, I mean. Apply on your photo in here. And somehow you can click on here, reset it as the default setting. And this is the way you can do for your photo. This is the first one. And also for the first one here, if you want, you can create your own preset. So from here in the develop module, so you can adjust the parameters in here. And then you can save it into your new preset like this, so you can create a new preset from the parameter that you can set it in here. And then you can go back to here and select the preset that you have just saved it and apply on the selected photo in here. And this is the first one to do for your photo. And the second way to do it manually in here like this. And in here you have the white balance and the tone control in here only. And some other parameter like all this, they don't have that, not in here. And for the quick edit, so you can use it in here. And for more precise, so you can do it in here. And more feature that you can go in here. Any of this for the parameter that you can make it. And let's go back to the library module. And in here, these are the parameter that you can use it. And for the white balance, from here, you can click on auto, that means automatically adjust the white balance for your selected photo. And same thing for the tone control in here, you can click on auto in here. This will automatically adjust the brightness on your selected photo. And if you want, of course, you can reset it for the white balance. And from here, you can reset that all the selected photo in here. And for the menu, adjust the white balance. So in here, any of the parameter in here, you can check it. And left, right in here, that's mean. On here, you can increase temperature little bit. Click again, increase again. And if you want, you can click it in here. Increase the temperature a lot in here. And to the left in here, you can decrease the temperature a little bit. Decrease again in here. And you can, of course, you can click on here. Decrease a lot in here. So you can click on here like this, up to the maximum temperature in here, like this. And in here, let me reset that on. And in here, for the tone control, any of this, so you can increase a lot, decrease a lot, like this. And we can talk about this parameter later. And when we talk in here, this is the parameter that you can apply on your photo in here. This is the way you can use it. And also when you apply on the photo, on a multiple photo, you are better to select the same kind of photo, the same kind of white balance. and the brightness on your photo, so you can apply them at once in here. This is the way you can do that using the develop panel in Adobe Lightroom here.